December 4th, National Dice Day. I have an electrotype from the Lewis Winter collection. Apparently, one of his customers was selling or promoting this machine. And of course, there was no guarantee on how honest these machines were back then. But it gives you a good idea of some of the things that the populace used to amuse themselves. A dice machine.